This technique, rhythmic stabilization, is used to initiate neuromuscular facilitation. To do this, I will first stabilize the arm by placing a towel on the distal end of the humerus, and then next, I will ask my patient to resist wherever I place my hand. To do this, I can eccentrically contract or concentrically contract, just like this.